to work with kids. I love working with kids, and I also love working for kids. I love making movies that are expressly for children to see, because I remember being that age when you're so porous and things can really, you absorb them on so many levels, and I watch it happen to my daughter, and so I've wanted so much to be a part of, I wanted so much to make things that figure into an early imagination that then, like, that then grow up a certain kind of adult. So it's a real honor to work with these kids, and it's a real honor to just sit here and listen to them, which is what I wanted when I went to work every day.
I have to say, one of the things that I love the most about my job, and I noticed right away as a working professional, is that an actor is an actor regardless of their age or their experience. When you meet an actor on a set, you right away are meeting a peer, and it happens if they're, you know, if they're 7 or if they're 12 or if they're 75, you know, right away you're asked to play ball. And that's what I love, is because everything dissolves. You know, the way we categorize each other according to, you know, age and gender and culture and all of those things completely disappear, and you actually meet a person on a very, very personal level. And that was what my experience was, working with Millie, working with Jaden, and working with Oaks. You just had this experience of just being with just another, you know, just three extraordinary actors.
Thank you.